Ah, man. Alright, let me get a win here. I need to just get
Why
my
is the
shit
Philly with 70
together.
seconds left?
Stop fucking around so much. I need to get my dekes off right. I was doing some good things that game, but my defense is pretty good. I need to score. Fuck. I fucked my name up. I'm not gonna do that shit next year.
But is there a caution?
No question, and it's got to come from the coaches. Two words: control the motion. Play that way, and you'll win this game.
Oh shit! He's got fucking Taser on his team, and he's got Price. Oh man. This guy got a beast ass team in his right. Man, this guy's gonna fucking probably crush me. I got a shitty ass team, man.
4 points, 11 rebounds, 3 assists.
Compared to his team. Alright, man, maybe I can steal one, man. If I steal a fucking win here, this guy's gonna win every fucking face-off because I don't know how to do any face-offs. Oh, yeah, 1-1.
Up the wing with it now. Poke checked away by Oduya. That one comes right on his stick.
Oh, I ran right into him. I gotta be on my shit right now. Hey man, what? Alright, bitch. He's got Crosby on his team. Let's fucking go, man. If I beat this guy, this he sucks ass then. You could tell he paid for his team if I fucking beat him.
Back in his defensive end to get it. It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2. Wrist shot, it's off his pad.
You ain't gonna deke around me like that, motherfucker. I ain't no fucking buster. I'm one of the best fucking defenders on NHL. Let's go. Oh my gosh.
Hilarious.
Nah, dude.
You're just like served, bro.
No, not. On defense, I'm fucking good. I could be a top 100 defenseman if I wanted to. Fuck, man, he's got a fucking penalty. No! Whoa. Ah, damn, that's what killed me last game. Come on, man.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Penalty. 12 to 8:30.
Good tie up on the face off. That led to his team getting
12 to 8:30.
Can he make him chase it?
No.
Let's go, Shaw.
I'll be out there. Uh-oh.
Shawzy.
That's not so
Oh no, he took control of the goalie, dude. Oh my gosh. I hate people like this. No. Yes.
Yeah.
He's got Hossa. Oh my gosh, he's got a really good team. Whoa.
How is he getting there? Dude, this guy's doing something weird.
Alright, come on, baby.
You know the skaters are on the ice in a 4-on-4 situation.
Good job on the draw. Can he generate something?
Oh my gosh!
Picks it up in his own end. To Cromwell. Diagonally to Kirk.
I keep forgetting I'm playing, you know, I'm used to playing OTP and stuff, just playing on one player. Switching through all these players, it's like so much different.
Between the blue lines. Good work there by Smith to Mullen. Back in front, going away. Florida survived it. Back even. Carries it up the side. Poke checked away by Letty. Puck played back in the defensive zone by Smith. And he glides on to center ice. To Mullen.
Oh, I went right into it.
A happy birthday 4 months early. Taken right up the middle. Hammered, got it all. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called.
Oh, Chicago's my, what? You got to be hitting me right
slash,
now.
Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box. Florida's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win the draw.
No. No. No, Letty has... No, dude, you has no stick. This is fucked. Oh, shit.
Between the blue lines. Dawn, they've got a two-on-one here. He drives toward the...
No, nice hit. Let's go! Oh my gosh.
Look at this. It's two.
Ah! No.
Smothers the bottom of the net so well.
I should have went up top, dude.
Just over 3 minutes left to go in the period. No,
all right, let's see what this guy wants to do.
Florida's got a face-off win. Good pass up that wing. It's a two-on-two. What do they do next? Nicely into the zone.
No, no, no. I knew that shit was gonna happen, man. Damn it, dude. Whatever. Can't let that shit happen, man. This guy's got too many good players for that shit to happen right there.
Crawford's not gonna stop that one, Edzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
Man, I'm getting chances too, man. What the fuck?
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Gets across, looks over his options. He's through.
Okay. Wow. We just hit that as shit in our own net, man. Really?
And so sometimes the goaltender can't do anything about what's happened in front of him. What a mess defensively. Win the draw and will now set up an attack. Taken in at the corner by Duchesne. Knocked it away with the stick. The Blackhawks will start from their own end. Neutral zone. Picked up between the blue lines by Smith.
Uh-oh.
Jabbed away.
No.
A shot deflected off the blocker. Look at this.
Yes. 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 Yes, bitch. With 6 seconds left. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Hell yeah, we back in this shit.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly. Solid win at center ice. Forcing attention indeed.
Whoa. Man, it should be 1-1 right now. This dude shouldn't even... Lucky ass.
Oh,
shit.
Just one goal. Now for a look at the
we fucking made it in our own net.
And
6 for the Blackhawks.
This dude has a really good ass team. Really, really good team. Tons of fucking stars on his team, and I'm out playing his ass. No. Yes. Get it out.
He heads right for the net.
Come on, Saad.
Takes it up near the boards.
Shit.
Good jab with the stick there. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Puck played between the blue lines by PK Subban. Solid neutralized poke check. Could this be icing?
Wait, no, that's not icing, though. That's not fucking icing.
There's nothing gonna happen here.
That is ridiculous, man.
Might be something coming up here. He has been looking for this for a while.
That's not screwed.
Over 3 minutes are gone here in the second. Florida's got a lead, but it's just 2-1. In on goal and easily in. Ahead on that left wing to Saw. Two guys together with force. Big force. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Fucking pussy, better run.
The Blackhawks control at center ice. Broke that play up at center. A shot. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Back in his defensive end to get it. Got on by with that one. Save!
No!
Uses the middle of the ice for Duchesne. Oh, here's a wrister. Cut his stick on it. Laid on to Doan. Shook right through.
Oh my gosh, I am fucking doing some deeks out here though right now. Let's go, we out here. We're coming back, man, I'm feeling it. We're gonna fucking come back on this guy. No.
And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty. Chicago's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes. And the call is tripping. Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Fucking bullshit.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Chicago penalty to number 3.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Terrific hit that time. It's just one of a pile he's had today. Jabbed away by Jalmerson.
No.
Out in the slot, lets it fly. Missed. Cruises to the slot. Up that right side to Shaw.
Oh my gosh, I should have went to the right.
He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Chip to Regan. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Neutral zone carry and play stop because of an offside.
Woo, man, we're putting pressure though, dude. Fuck this guy. Come on, we can score another goal.
Sometimes there's just no
go. We're playing
go
good.
Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender
playing beautiful, actually, I feel like.
The Hawks win the draw. What's next? He gains the zone. Right
no.
The line. Slot shot. What a save by Crawford.
They don't ask how.
Oh my gosh, no more. Get the damn thing out of there.
Same side to Regan. Chicago's, he's alone. Marvelous save by Price. Defense to offense begun by Hossa. To Crosby. Tripped up on the play and
damn, ready. Too many penalties,
Chicago's
man.
Got two on this one for tripping.
We gotta cut that shit down, man.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Florida's power play has been effective, and it gets another opportunity right here.
2 minutes for tripping. Time to get penalties. 13 minutes.
Oh, and what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Gets by. A chance to clear. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Florida's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. And he pushes on through mid-ice. Superb defensive play by Jalmerson. Versteeg's cutting through the neutral zone.
Pass the ball, you fucking bum.
He knifed it away. Carries it toward the woodwork.
Yo, this guy has a really expensive team. And I'm fucking... I can beat this motherfucker, man. Come on, guys. Let's go, computers. Oh, yes! Trip! Oh! Oh! Whoa!
Florida's 2 minute penalty is for high school.
Let's go, man. Come on, man.
An easy call for the official with the player's hands up.
There was a trip too there, though. There should be high sticking and a trip.
4-on-4 hockey, Doc, becomes man on man. The forwards have the D have the forwards.
Florida's prevailed on another faceoff. Now he's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Hawks have been handed
man. This is penalty city right now.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under.
Every faceoff important, especially when there's more room per man out there. Chicago's got a defensive zone win.
2 minutes for tripping.
Moves it to the barrier at center ice.
47 seconds.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Heads to the front. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
A quick development right in front.
Damn it, I had another chance to score.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray.
Man, come on. We're getting... Damn, that dude looked like Sax.
So physical all over the ice.
Sacky.
Minutes to be skated in the second. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Clean win on the draw. Goaltender pass brought ahead. Florida survived it. Now they're on the power play. Good poke check by Mullen. Florida's power play not as good this time as before. Nice job with the pad that time. Offensive zone pickup by Sidney Crosby.
No way.
Scooped up by Smith. Carried through center ice. Shook right through. Cruises to the slot. One big pad save. Difficult spot for him there. And he drives on through center.
Let's go, man. Whatever. One goal. Come on.
One more to go. But a rest comes first. Shots on goal at the end of two periods. 17 for Florida and 12 for Chicago. Still more to follow after the break.
Man, he's lucky because this game should be 1-1 right now. I scored in my own net. Well.
Opening face-off of the third period.
Oh. clicks together, they oh! Yes! 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 Let's go! Game time, baby! Fuck you doing coming out the post, man. That's what you get. I'm so glad I poked the puck there and I didn't hit him.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
Oh my gosh, let's go. We are in this motherfucker. 2-2. New game.
Neutralized faceoff win. What a move! He's into the slot. Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Outstanding save. What magic.
Oh my god, yeah, another goal! Let's go!
3 straight goals.
3-2. Let's go! Yes! Fucking bitch.
It's not how hard you shoot,
Bobby,
but it's
bitch.
The release that counts. And he
yeah,
snaps it
fucking
home.
Bobby, bitch.
And so sometimes the goaltender can't do anything about what's happened in front of him. What a mess defensively.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. All we gotta do is play defense right now. Just do what I was doing and we'll win this game.
TikTok abused. He's coming up soon. TikTok, TikTok.
Strong play on that.
Bobby don't have a name.
Strong to hold that other guy off.
Oh! That was almost another goal!
Looking from the blue line, slid to go.
Ah, should have passed it. Oh, that's another one! Oh no! Come on! We're putting pressure on him. Oh, we got a penalty. We got a power play. Let's go. Is he quitting? Is he gonna quit? He just quit. What? That dude had a fucking beast ass team and I made him quit. Let's go.
Add that to your top 100, sir.
That shit's going on YouTube right there for sure. Wow, what a fucking comeback, man.